All right, I think I've got the final code ready to go. Got our team black there. The RPM output is dynamic as well as a voltage readout. So I think we're good to go with everything we wanted from here.